I'm about to do a core workout in the gym, a full core workout. So it might be a long video, but I'm about to show y'all my core workout. I'm about to stretch core, a core workout, stomach work, and some stretches. Core workout and stretches. This video gonna be focused on the core and stretching. But don't forget to comment, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube. Follow me on all platforms, Monisha Lewis on Instagram, Monisha Lewis on Instagram, Monisha Lewis on TikTok. Then also follow me on Facebook, John Black, Monisha Lewis. Then also YouTube, Monisha Lewis 2297. But you're about to do this core workout, y'all. Stomach, abs, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, the girl's about to get it in. This blue is fading away finally. I can't wait for it to come all the way out the girl hair. But the blue finally fading away out my curls or whatever. Core. I hope I don't get copyrighted because all this music that's playing in the background up in here. First, we're gonna do some stuff on the mat. And then I'll do show y'all some other stuff for the core, but I'm gonna get on the mat first and show y'all some core workout. Let me see. Let me move this out of the way. I'm about to get the mat so I can lay down and do my stomach. I'm not doing no cardio. If I do a cardio, it's gonna be a short. Just a real short, small video. But I'm grabbing my mat. It's very important to strengthen your core, like if you're doing squats and stuff in the gym. But you want your core to be strong so you be able to do the squats and stuff that you need to do. I'm trying to see where to be a good angle. This also strengthens your core. This out, what I'm about to do now, this is also to strengthen your core as well. This is strengthening the midsection and your core, your stomach area. Back to the other exercise.
almost set. About to sit up, do some core exercise. Then I'm gonna get the plate and do another core exercise in a few minutes. That's one set. That's the second set. About to do the third set. I might push myself for the fourth one. Let's see. I think I might have four sets in. I might have four sets in that. Now I'm about to get the plate to put it on my stomach and do core exercise to strengthen the bottom area of my stomach. Hold on a minute. Also, this gonna work your core, and then I'll try to see whether it'll be a good on your core and your back, core and back. Let's see. Try to see y'all. Make sure y'all see me while I'm doing this. Y'all know how a butterfly fly. I picture your legs being in a butterfly position. And that worked the middle of your core. And it's working your back. The bottom of your core, the bottom area of the core. You know how butterflies fly, right? Put your legs like in a wing position. Thank you. Okay. First set, by through the second set. That's the second set, by through the third set. Core is very important when you're on the gym and working out, and like when you lifting and stuff, it doesn't matter if you lift really heavy, lightweight. Core is very important. That's where a lot of your strength comes from, your core and your legs. I already remember that. Your core is where a lot of your strength comes from, and your legs. That's it.